The first way of making a menu is to show and hide groups of widgets. The groups are already made, so you just have to add the interactions in the exercise prototype. I just added the first interaction by toggling the visibility of the group visit. Now just place it in the right position and then let's preview what it looks like. When I click on visit, the menu is showed, and when I click again, it's hidden again. Since it's working, I'm just going to repeat this interaction on all of the menu items. Now we're going to use a trick to quickly place all the menus at the right position. First, select the one that already is below the menu. Then, hold Shift and select the other menus. By selecting the correctly placed one first, it will become a reference when you use the Align function. So, when you click on Align and align stuff to the top left, then everything will go to the same position as the correctly placed menu. Now, you just have to make everything that's selected invisible, and you're done. When you open the preview, now you can see that all the menus are functional. One thing though is that there's some text in front of the menu. You can see the text really well on the search menu. Also, if you don't close a menu properly, but open multiple ones in a row, the other ones will stay visible below them. So that's also not really what we want. To fix this, first, remember to check the Bring to Front box so that there's no text in front of your menu. Whenever you toggle the visibility of a menu, you can add an interaction to hide all the other menus by default. Let's do that everywhere and our problem will be fixed. Now let's check if everything's working fine. All menus seem to close and open properly. And no more text in front of our menus. Thanks for watching and see you next time!